Hiya, I'm Simon Mole and I am a poet. Over the next few weeks, I'm writing a poem with and for the local community, people who, like me, live in the area around Norden Farm. I'll be sharing a video each week with a simple writing task to try at home. And this week, I want to talk about place. Now, most of us are spending much more time at home than normal. And I've found this means I make more imaginary journeys in my head than usual. Occasionally closing my eyes to spend a few moments somewhere else. So, I want to know, if you could transform your current living space for one night and one night only, where would you go to and why? It could be a favourite beach or hillside you remember from a holiday, a particular pub or restaurant that you're really missing, or something less rooted in reality, perhaps the fictional world of a box set or book that you've been losing yourself in. Think of this like a more immersive version of the virtual backgrounds you can add on Zoom. Note your moments down as plainly or poetically as you wish, but it would be great if you could include a few descriptive details to help us see, hear, and even smell the place that you have in mind. Reply with a comment below or email us at allwrittogether@nordenfarm.org. If you're more of a visual person, you could add a caption to a photo instead. And if you're doing this with the little poets in your life, then they could draw a map of the imaginary journey that they're taking you on. And if you want to do some more writing, then on Thursday this week at 11 a.m, I'll be running a live online poetry workshop, which Norden Farm will be hosting on Zoom. You can find the details of that on their website. People of Maidenhead, get involved. If we all write together, we'll be all right together.